I always knew exactly what I wanted to do with my life from the age of 5.
Thursday at 11, how does your hearing define who you are? To local actor Gavin Drew, it was everything. And when he lost it, he lost much of his future too, or so he thought.
Something we rely on so much, just to hear our cues, to hear our music entrances, to be taken from you was really scary.
And now Gavin is taking the stage for the first time since his world went silent. His second act begins Thursday at 11 on Fort Wayne's NBC.